Yeah?
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang. Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots!
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing.
Seem like I've seen you before. Welcome. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop. It's got everything you need. Fine, then.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
I knew you were scum, but I laid eyes on you.
Come on, Arthur!
Let's get the hell out of here.
I got some unfinished business. Trust me, Morgan.
Trust you? You have finally lost your damn mind.
Was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me a minute, Arthur. Hello, Manny. They had something of mine. My guns. I showed him. And I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it this time!
You're gonna get some land ahead of your
God, Morgan!
Arthur Morgan! You ready for your turn now? You're dead now! Bring it! Come on, this way! Yeah? Who wants to see me hang now?
We could have been long gone, but no! You have to shoot the entire town!
I work clean! I don't leave loose ends! Let's get to those horses, Morgan! Yeah! Reckon it's time we got out of here, Morgan.
Now you want to get out of here?
Wild.
Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear.